Topic name is mushroom. A mushroom which is known as a toadstool is a part of the fungus. There are various types of mushroom, but we will drawing here only one type of mushroom, that is porcini. How to draw this mushroom? Let's start the procedure. First, place a paper, make a margin and write topic name. You can draw here various types of mushroom which we had seen earlier. First make a big mushroom, then make a small mushroom. Observe it carefully. Then make a circle. Then make a grass. Children, do you know mushroom grows in rainy season? So draw background like this. Clouds, raindrops. After that, make the picture colorful. Final drawing look like this. See you soon. Bye everyone.